Hello, and welcome back to the music department. We have returned from our trip in Europe. We played a tour there, playing music, and it was the best time that we've ever had. We, as in being me and my brother, who's usually absent from the show other than our performances, but he is here. But yeah, it was fantastic. It was the best time that we ever had, ever. Germany is beautiful. I recommend that everybody goes to Hamburg and visits there. It's a very nice place to go. And Holland, just as nice, very nice place. The show that I'm going to show you today is from Castricum, which was a town in Holland, a little outside of Amsterdam. Now, the place was called De Bakkerij, which is Dutch for the bakery, because it used to be an old bakery. Now it's a squatter's place, which is a squat, which is, I don't know, some of you may know what a squat is or may not, but in Holland, if there's a building that's unoccupied for a year, anybody can go in there and claim it their own, let the police know, and they turn on the electricity and the water, and that's all you gotta pay for, and you can live there for free. Now, that's pretty cool. So, please, enjoy the show. Thank you.
Thank you.
People that just popped in there, they are the lucky dragons. Well, one of them's the lucky dragons. Yeah. But, yeah, so they're the lucky dragons. We met up with them at a couple shows, and they played a few shows with us. We didn't know that before we left, but that's how it happened. One of them's from Portland, Oregon, and the other one is... Oh, yeah, he was from Rhode Island. So, yeah, here's some of their stuff, too. This next little clip is just some footage of the squat that we stayed in that night in Castricum.
Hello.
Hello. I used to take it with the big thing.
Oh, the camera? Yeah. Yeah, we take it everywhere. Hello. Musta. What? What are you doing? What? Musta. Akira. Just because I'm growing. Good morning, Jonah.